guys, welcome to my channel. I am Mikayla, and today I have a friend of mine, you know. And we're going to do a get-to-know me chat, but like, I will ask him the question, and if he answers it right, I will have to take a gel shot, and if he answers it wrong, he will need to take a gel shot. Let's get started! What is my full name?
Oh no! I don't know your middle name. Mikayla Margarita Ruiz. I have no idea.
It's Mikayla Andrea Maria.
Oh, yeah. The devil's not. Knowing you need a little bit of straw. So, see if you can like, get it. Step it out.
What is my favorite color?
Well, I can say it's either gold or yellow, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna say gold. No? Green? What? What is it?
Blue.
Yeah, and. See, you said it's green. But...
Oh, yeah, I have blue. And also gold.
I'll try to wrap them this time.
How many countries have I visited?
I'm not sure I know. Okay. You've been to the States, that's one. The States don't count. Yeah, so this is country. I don't know what else you're going. I don't know what else. Aruba is two.
You lose your finger.
Okay. It's good, right?
What is my favorite drink and food? You should know this.
Your favorite drink is wine. And your favorite food is steak. No? No? No. Sushi?
Yeah.
Is it sushi?
Sushi and pasta.
Okay, that means you have to go with that.
What is my favorite anime?
Sorry. Your favorite animal?
Yeah.
A dog?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, there means more and more.
What sports do I play or have I played?
Okay, I'm gonna say volleyball and tennis. Soccer!
You have one right.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Volleyball and soccer.
You have both.
No. Tennis and basketball.
Yeah!
Oh, really? Oh. So wait, reachable tennis.
Girlfriends or boyfriends have I had?
Zero. Just kidding. I want to say it's either two or one, but I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I know one of them counts. I'm gonna say one.
Why is that the other one doesn't count?
Because it wasn't an actual relationship. I'm gonna say two now. Two, it's two. It's two. It's two. Am I right?
Yeah.
Okay.
What are some of my favorite TV shows?
Oh my god. I know you like to watch telenovela.
Let's say, okay, novelas, but now in English. Let's leave novelas just for novelas.
TV shows. Modern Family? I don't know. Family Guy, Simpsons. No, those are only. What does it start with?
G.
Oh.
Yeah.
I used to like that.
And the other one is for P. Pretty Little Liars.
Okay, I was trying. Alright, I'll get one.
What do I want to be when I grow up?
Stripper. I have no idea. Banker? You're studying economics.
What? No! I hate that book!
Damn it. Finance? Okay, I'm gonna get to it. I just need some time. Wait, be quiet. I know. Hospitality. You wanna work in a hotel? You wanna be the GM of a hotel? Kind of. You're doing hospitality.
Yeah, but like...
You want to be the owner of your own thing, your own company.
Kind of.
Well, I don't know what kind of company.
I
want to
go into
events. Alright, I did not know. I don't want any more. I'll take one.
What do I hate the most?
Me?
One of them.
She told me that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I always tell you.
Does that annoy you?
No. But I always tell you to stop being like that.
I think I'm perfect. I'm just kidding. I'm just playing. I don't know.
When you are doing math.
When I'm doing math?
Yeah.
Oh, that I'm copper. That I'm stubborn? Is that it? Who knows the candy?
No, not bad, but like, pretty negative.
You're calling me negative? I'm the most anti-negative person there is.
That's not true.
Yeah, I'm so freaking positive.
Oh yeah, with math.
Yeah, not with math. No, not with math.
That's right.
Not with math, but I try to be.
That's right.
I try to be optimistic.
I hate people that negative.
Yeah, but you also gotta learn that you gotta be realistic.
Yeah, but I
didn't
like
about math.
No, I mean just in general.
In general, I'm not negative.
No, but I mean, I just said math to like give you a hint.
But I'm not negative.
You're not. I'm just saying like.
Okay, because it made you kind of hurt my feelings.
I'm sorry.
All right. Do I need to take one? Run.
Actually, okay. Cheers. Cheers to life.
Cheers to negativity.
Positivity. What are my hobbies?
Oh my god.
What do I do in my daily day?
She likes to do math problems. Those are her hobbies. Just like she doesn't like me being negative about math. I'm gonna hold a grudge. Now I'm really gonna be negative. Okay, no, what are her hobbies? Her hobbies are... I don't know. What are your hobbies? You like to watch TV shows. You like to sleep. You like to eat. And you like to do makeup.
Tell tell us one of my bad habits.
What are your bad habits? You have a ton of them. I just don't know.
Tell me about it.
I'm scared. You're a perfectionist, so you're like too organized. That can be a bad habit. Yeah, I'm just looking at her calendar because it's so crazy. But then again, I'm also like that. One of your bad habits, I think, is that sometimes you're kind of reserved. And you have like this look as if I'm better than you, and please don't talk to me because you're down there and I'm up here.
No. I'm actually a reserve, but...
But you do have resting bitch face.
I'm so bad.
But she's nice. Yeah. Yeah, she's nice. She's good.
Okay, so...
She might look at you like this. But...
I do. No, my face expression, I cannot hide it. That's the thing.
What's my favorite color? You should know this one.
Yeah, black. It's all black.
Okay, that's partially true. But,
do you have another color?
Because black is not really considered a color.
Yeah.
It's the absence of color.
Okay, so you want me to say another color?
It looks like an actual color. Yeah. The hell? Why would my favorite color be red? No, my favorite color is blue. It's blue, but it's like a very light shade of blue, like almost to where...
Tiffany blue?
No, lighter, like powder blue, to where it's like almost white or silver. Like very, very, very silver. So it's actually wrong. I'll share this one with you.
Okay. Right.
We can share because I do like black. What is my favorite drink and food?
Your favorite drink? Champagne?
Alright, what's my favorite food?
Steak.
I don't know.
You love steak.
I do.
Yeah.
But I think my favorite kind of food is Chinese. I'll have another one too.
Oh, you're so funny.
Because you got half of that, right, too. But yeah, guys, my favorite food is probably Chinese. What sports do I play or have I played?
Have you played sports before?
Contrary to what most people think.
Yeah, you don't seem like one.
Not at all.
Baseball?
But I have played.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Okay. So it's not one.
No, I mean, there's more. There's like baseball, there's soccer, basketball, but probably volleyball more than the other one.
It didn't ask which one more. It just asked.
Okay, and then moving on. What is my favorite movie? Let's do this one.
I don't know this one.
Did the whole thing and the camera shut off.
At his part.
Yeah, he's really good and awesome. But the freaking batteries, the camera went dead. We're continuing where we left off. But we're not gonna drink it
anymore because we...
Yeah, we don't want it.
We drank a lot already, so...
And we're responsible. So pretty much, the favorite movie was Shawshank Redemption. Moving on. We're gonna go quickly over this.
Okay, so guys, this is Valeria. She's my roommate. Hi!
But we're almost wrapping up anyways. There's not many. There's probably just that one left.
What
do I want to be when I grow up?
Oh. I don't know.
Don't. Why are you looking at her?
I'm not saying anything. I'm businessman. An artist? What do you
want to be? Psychologist.
It's obvious. Okay.
That's what I'm going to school for, isn't it?
Well, I don't know.
You don't know what my major was?
No. It's a mess.
It sucks that you guys couldn't see the previous ending because it was so good.
Sucks you guys didn't see me earlier.
Alright guys, okay, so until next time.
Yeah.
Hopefully I won't be there.
If you like the video, remember to give it a thumbs up and subscribe and follow me on social media.
Why would you want to follow me?
Bye.
Bye.
Besitos. Hasta luego.
Chao.